morning and welcome to Carol Reacts, and we have a request. It's Synthetica. Not a metric. Okay, that was metric, Synthetica, and she's saying that she's not going to be basically conform to society. I'm sure it's what she would call an artificial society, but it's just society in itself, because it is, society does happen to be mass. She's not going to follow the mass trends. Or follow the trends, she's going to be an individual. She'll keep what she's got. She'll value her thoughts and whatever, remember that when you buy your gas or your food or any of your individual clothing that you buy in a department store. But I think everybody should keep their individuality. I don't want to be in a world where everybody looks alike. You can't tell them apart. Okay, well, let's toast this one.